Well, it's not too late, guys. We can traverse over and do the off-width if you want.
Make Mike proud.
Yeah. Got some booty again. Oh, there's either a fixed nut or something's coming out. There's a fixed nut up here. Okay. I'm gonna clip it. Hot. Yeah. Thank you. Maybe this slide up here. This is nice. Yeah, I just made it to a ledge. Big motherfucker. 100 degrees. Great day for rock climbing. Looks like I got a power move like right off the get-go here.
You got it.
So, yeah, this is kind of tricky. Thank you.
I think I see the exit higher up there.
Gotcha. Well, these are the easier ways to keep going straight out.
Thank you.
Yep. Thanks. I hope I haven't signed myself up for the significantly harder part. I just gotta get back into this off width. But I feel like that other beta said to go out right, like don't even climb this. Like I see wrap station over there.
Go through a narrow porthole leading back to the outside. and an easier crack. Probably the best option is to continue up the crack, bearing slightly right as before.
That's kind of what I did, right?
To the floor of another cave above.
Oh, yeah.
This is the upper belay spot for all the cave variations of this ridge. Climbing above this point leads to an obvious opening above and follows the rest of the easier climbing to broken ground. So you just gotta get to an unseen squeezer.
Yeah. I might actually have to climb back out this way. Okay, I think I got a plan.
Okay. So are you not too high or you are too high?
No, I think according to that, I'm kind of where I want to be. But I don't know if I should just jump back in this off width. I kind of feel like... Hold on here. I feel cool air on my hands. I feel cool air from breeze on my hands.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys are gonna have to tag your packs. Yeah. Fuck. Wow. Yeah, I'm through. That's pretty wild.